Good morning, everyone. I'm Milton Rucker, Senior Pastor of the Virginian-Pilot Baptist Church in the city of Portsmouth. I'm also the President of the Mark Whitaker Leadership Steering Committee. I'm delighted and happy to be able to stand before you on this morning with persons from our committee, as well as pastors throughout our city, and we're here in support of Dr. Mark Whitaker. As we stand before you, our purpose today, as we stand on behalf of Dr. Mark Whitaker, to announce our endorsement of him. There's no question about the fact that Dr. Whitaker has stood for the community of Portsmouth as he has been an advocate for education, economic development, and safe communities here in the city of Portsmouth. Today we want to say to all of Portsmouth that we, the Martin Luther King Jr. Leadership Steering Committee, as well as the coalition of pastors here in the city of Portsmouth, strongly endorse Dr. Mark Whitaker. On November the 6th, 2018, his name will appear on the ballot for election to the Portsmouth City Council. We are asking our community to vote yes for Dr. Whitaker as they vote yes for Mr. Paul Batter and Mr. Shining Glover.
Thank you and good morning. I am Kenneth W. Crowder, the presiding elder of the Norfolk District of the African Methodist Episcopal Zion Church, and I am this morning to lend my support to Dr. Whitaker and his efforts to be a city council person here in the city of Portsmouth, as a business person here in Portsmouth. And I fully endorse him as a business owner here in the city of Portsmouth.
Citizens to recognize that the name is on the ballot and that the vote will be counted.